Hey everyone, welcome to the Banshee Moon channel. Thanks so much for watching the videos. If you like them, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and definitely subscribe to the channel. That way you can see all the good stuff we have coming out. And if you leave a comment in the comment section below, I can respond.
Yes, we love Sunday or Monday.
Mm-hmm.
So
don't disturb the bottom there. Mm-hmm.
Hold this for a sec. I'm gonna get that little clip. Big clip thing. Right?
Sure. Well.
Yeah, maybe not.
You can do that if you want.
How do I do it?
You can just put it all the way around there like you were going to do. All the way. Go all the way. And it might just hang on the edge right there.
Oh.
You see what I mean?
So smart.
Once you get it started.
Yeah. God, you're smart.
Yeah.
Sniping away.
We're just trying to avoid stirring up the sediment.
Am I stirring it up?
No. So,
ta-da!
It's remarkable to me that you always seem to be making wine in your DC comics or Marvel comics outfits.
You know it's DC.
I don't know. It's Marvel, I think.
Comics are comics.
Comics
right?
Are comics. What is a comic? I don't even know what that is. Is that like a cartoon?
Huh?
Is that like a cartoon?
Cartoon in a book.
So yeah, I just don't understand
this is
that.
Easy.
But, you know, people don't have to understand what you're doing all the time, right?
Right.
Yeah.
Well, I don't even understand what I'm doing all the time.
Especially when it involves wine and beer.
How is somebody else supposed to?
Vodka. Wine and beer and vodka.
We you had made vodka.
One guy's complaint on one of your videos was, "What a random effing video!" I think he was quite perturbed.
Yeah, and why are you watching?
Just for the randomness. Life is random,
it's
people.
Random.
Get used to it. You try to make sense
God,
of it.
We do random. Stuff all day.
But it doesn't always make sense. Right?
Yep. Wait a minute, that was so random. Do it again.
What's the most sensible thing you've ever done in your life, Farm Girl? Do you know?
The most sensible? Married you?
I thought you were... Thank you. I was gonna give you a hint. Well, that's really
that was the smartest thing I ever did.
Oh, stop it.
It was.
It's not about me. Really? You think so?
What, really?
Better than going to college?
Of course. I went to college to get my Miss MRS degree.
What's that?
Just kidding. That's what the girls used to say. They were going to get their MRS degree.
I don't know what that is.
Mrs. They're going to look for a man.
Oh, yeah, I got you. Yep. Those initials.
Yep.
Yeah, definitely. And you ended up with yours?
Yep.
You went to college?
And I got initials.
Yep. And you met some vagabond and you got your MRI?
Yeah. Smart vagabond.
You married the barfly.
Aww. Not true.
No, we make wine.
Now we don't have to go to the bar. We bring the bar to ourselves.
Yeah. Boy, we haven't gone out to bars in 20, 15 years.
We haven't?
Like you, on a regular basis.
Right? Yeah. Just the wine bar, which is not a wine bar.
Yeah, winery. We got now, boy, I guess we're old fogies. Now we go to wineries now instead of bars. Oh, man, what happened to us?
Aw.
Right? The tippy toe thing.
I need cuffs for my Wonder Woman outfit so that I can block gunfire.
Jen, I think you can do it without.
You think?
Try, let me see.
I don't know.
Wonder Woman!
I'll have to watch it a couple episodes so I can.
Let me see those tassels. Can you flip those around?
Did she pose?
I don't think so. Huh. I don't think she had guns like you
she
do.
She just went.
Yeah.
I love that show. Linda Carter, I thought she was so beautiful.
I think I was like 15 or 16. Mm-hmm. Now it's more going for the real thing. Yeah. When was that?
When?
Was that like, came out in 76, 77?
I want to say 76, yeah.
76, that's pretty
maybe
early.
Even
no,
earlier.
No, I think later than that.
Really?
Yeah, I think 77.
I just remember loving that and $6 Million Man.
Yeah.
And the Bionic Woman.
I watched the $6 Million Man and I watched the Bionic Woman a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like those.
Well, I mean, Wonder Woman was kind of hokey, but fun at the time.
Yeah. I liked Real Girls. I liked, yeah.
You don't like superheroes?
Watching Wonder Woman on TV just wasn't cutting it. All right, you almost done?
Yeah, let's go see what it's like outside.
And so ends another very bizarre video.
No. Oh, so earlier, somehow one of the goats got back in the pen.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, and then the other one was trying to pull her and didn't quite. Yeah, she's in there.
Where?
She's in the pen.
I don't see her anymore. Oh. So she got free.
Yeah.
You better go down there and fetch that other one and put it away. Don't you think?
You think the wine will be all right?
Yeah, we'll just have to recycle.
Yeah.
Got a little tag issue. Hey, girl.
As usual.
The girl, look, the girls are having some ribs.
You enjoying that pig, girls?
Yeah. See, every now and then the poultry can have a little pork.
Wow, they have done a job on that.
And the pigs can have a little poultry. That's the way it goes around here.
Wonder Woman. The pigs have poultry?
Huh?
The pigs have poultry? Oh, you mean when they kill a chicken?
They almost killed one of those black hens the other day.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I heard her. I had to run in there and rescue her. They had her cornered in the pen.
You remember when you sewed that one up?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
That one was attacked by an emu.
Yeah. Ow!
Oh, stop it.
Ow! Poked! I got poked. Ow!
She
did.
Your
poker's out into my feet.
They're the little things that look like parsley.
I
you have
like
to watch them. Out for. I think we're about through them.
Yeah.
They're,
okay, now just walk.
And they're going to be really bad in about 2 weeks. They're going to be dried out.
Oh, yeah.
Sand spurs.
That's why I don't walk around with bare
rocket jaws. There are those right there.
How do you not feel that?
Because my feet are made of leather, farm girl.
Hey, okay. Tess. What's happening with you? Did you get stuck and you can't get on? Come here. Ow. Pokers.
Just stand there and she'll come to you.
She's like, hell no. Come here. Come here. Yeah, I'm gonna walk on that. Tess. Come here. Come on.
Uh-huh.
That's what you get.
Ow. That really hurts. Why does it have to hurt so much?
Mama! Yeah, why? I guess those things are about to start blooming or whatever.
See, they're ready to go in.
Yeah.
They get to that point where they've grazed. Look how bloated Ginger is.
Yeah. Are you fat? Are you fat and bloated? Are you having your period?
Okay, come on.
Come on, Tess. Tess is like, ooh, the grass in here is way better than out there. Come on. Two more bites. All right, one more bite. Get in there.
Good job. All right.
Thanks.
Thus ends another
goat wrangler.
Strange and bizarre,
ooh,
random farm girl video. Hey, what did you just do?
Ew.
Ew. Go grab it, Jen.
You grab it.
Some kind of wild animal.
Come here, Shayla.
I gotta watch where I step backwards.
Yeah, you're walking right where. Oh.
Right. Let's go finish up that wine.